When creating shaft lean, we would like to apply some pressure to the side of the shaft, which will help move the shaft forward. Now, to apply that pressure and move the shaft forward, I need to have my right hand on the side of the club and I would push that forward. And you can do that as a drill. From here, if I then grip the club, you will see that my hand is actually relatively neutral.